Should you find yourself in a position where you actually need to inject an animal such as a bearded dragon, there's a couple of sites which are particularly useful to know. For intramuscular injections, generally go for the muscular part of the front limbs. For intravenous injections, you generally go what's called the ventral caudal vein. This runs along the underside of the tail and, depending on the size of the lizard, can either be accessed by inserting a needle underneath the tail or sometimes even through the side. It can take a bit of practice, of course, to find these veins, particularly in smaller species, as the veins themselves are very, very small. Subcutaneous injections don't really work particularly well with reptiles. In some species, you may be able to get some loose skin between the shoulder blade, but generally it's intramuscular or intravenous as the main routes for administering medication via a syringe. Some species you can go intraperitoneal as well, into the salomic cavity, but that of course depends on the medicine being used and of course to be done under direction of the vet.